Welcome to the Voice of America in Khmer.
Direct from Washington, the Voice of America, VOA.
สวัสดีอลูเนสดับเจตีเมตรัยทั้งไงนี้ทั้งไงประหัวตีปีคายแมกราชนำปีปอดับบุญตรายหนึ่งทั้งไงปีการคายบอชนำมาสันปัญญาสะปฏิสักกรายปีปอนปรามรอยหาสปรามปีขยมโดยสาริตาหนึ่งสหกะไรกรมสายไขมระเพียซาใน VOA สมสวากมอลูเนสดับปีรัตเทียนีวอชิงตันที่กระจับดามลูกเจิงปูจินสมจุนดามเรื่องในปอดเมียนสำคัญสำคัญในปรกนี
้สหรัฐอเมริกทัดในกรอยกีในขนมสกามาพีบในสมตะกออาติประเทศเนเธอร์แลนด์วลาดิเมียร์ปูตินในประเทศรัสเซียจะสู้สกตุกจนรองครัวได้สาครบใบอัตคีดในที่กรงวอลโกกราดไออาเกะรักตูดปาเลสไตน์ประจำในประเทศเช็กสลับได้สาการประตูเครื่องประตูในเกฮัทานอบาโล
ในขนมการวิธีพิซซ่าในเปรักนี้โลกเนี่ยนักบันสตับสิกไดเรกาอัมปีสหจีบนักกรมกรรมกรปฏิสัยการดำเนินประคายมือร้อยดอลลาร์ให้ปรัชญาบรรทออเพื่อปฏิกรรมระหดมันมือร้อยหกสิบดอลลาร์
จำพวกย่อมย่อมมันไปคลายจำพวกการกำเรียมระบาดทางรัฐบาลจะต้องไปเป็นปปอนในตลาดการอุตสาหกรรมเอาไว้ได้ยินเทือนยินกรอนแต่จังบานเพื่อไม่เอาบองโอนกรรมกรกรรมการนี้มีจิตวิเคราะห์มวยซ้อมร่มให้มีกำลังกำไห้ต้องการบำเพ็ญการเงี้ย
กรมเนี่ยวิพีซาโต้จมพัวกาเวลหมอกกันตกจอจาลางวิ้งรอเวียงเนี่ยนโยบายใหม่สมลูกเนี่ยรองจำสตาร์เซกได้พูดนานในเซกได้รายการเตียงนี้ในคราวการสายปอดเมียนอันตรจีดต่อเตนี้ลูกจึงปจินสมจูนปอดเมียนอันตรจีดสมอัญเชยลูกปจิน
อคุณสหรัฐอเมริกนั่งปนังประเจนดำใบบังการสกามาพีบขนงสกาโลกในขนงดำบอนสมตะกออาติงประเทศมูจำนวนกำปองสตุสตีตีมเตียทุนเทียนในขนงดำบอนสมตะกออาติงได้จิตีกันไลน์เปล่งการจำนวนดับใบเพริโรยระบบปีพุทธโลกหายนางอุสมันทอมาชิตสามสเพริโรยในมันตอนทเวอาชีวกรรมในลอยมีการพ่อหลังในการอิสระหายนางรายทัดในตีโนกับปลากำปองเธอดำนากัดตามตักดอกตะเจียการตะจานล่างจะราจอดักตำแหน่งตามเพลย์สมดทางเชียงได้จีเพลย์กัดมุ้ยในเพลย์กัดปีระวะแผ่นใดขนมระเดิดกระดาษกำปองการล่างสหรัฐอเมริกได้เธอจีประเทศพลาเวนระบกกรมปรึกษาสมดอาติกได้เมียนประเทศประมวยจีสมาชิกเชียงปีชนามติดเหมือนประงวยกันต่อยดำบอลนุตีปนใต้ปุ่นในริคุนในเยธาสหรัฐอเมริกกำปองทัดในกรอยประเทศที่สมาชิกเซิงเซิงทีสโดยที่ประเทศรัสเซียนอร์เวย์สวีเดนพังลองอิสลองแคนาดาหอยนำประเทศดานมาร์กลูกชายสมาชิกาพรสเพียโมโกสกีในรัฐอลาสกาในเยธาบาเปรียบเทียบจมวยประเทศเซิงทีสยิงทัดในกราวิกียิงคว้าขาดการตั้งชัดคางเฮทารัชนาสัมปองนังทัพอีกาดำใบปรงเปรียบเบียบจอมสำหรับสกามาพีบในขนมสมดตะกออะติโนประเทศนี้ทั้งประเทศวลาดิเมียร์ปูตินในประเทศรัสเซียบันทึกบำเพ็ญทุสนาเกจที่กรุงวอลโกกราดจิตติกันไล่ในเมืองกาประตูครอบใบอัตคิดปีดองได้ทเวอไอมนุษย์สามสมบูรณ์เนี่ยสลับโลกประเทศนี้ทั้งประเทศปูตินบันดับการในกันไล่ประตูครอบใบมวยในกันไล่ประตูครอบใบปีหอยบันทึกสู่สกุลเนี่ยในรูเรียนมีชีวิตในขนมตีเป็ดในขนมตีกรองลูกกาปีทั้งไอปุ่นขนมอัฐาธิบายมวลเปจิบขมวยปุ่มมันตรีระบบกระทรวงมหาดไทยในการยลายสันติสุขสากลประเทศเนเธอร์แลนด์ปูตินในเยธาขมิ้นกาบังฮันปีกาสลับฉบับสำหรับกาวีประหารนิติการประตูกรอบใบกาปีทั้งไอติดในเชาะเชิงโจระบบสถานีรถไฟเพลิงดาวสำคัญมุ้ยระบบติกรองวอลโกกราดบานสำหรับมนุษย์ดับประมวยเนี่ยหาวิกาประตูกาปีทั้งไอจันหรือรถยนต์โทรเลบานสำหรับมนุษย์ดับประมวยเนี่ยติกรองวอลโกกราดมีกองกำลังสันติสุขดอชานจับต่างปีกาวีปะฮะโดยผู้อาญาท่อบันดักพงริบกเล็กสันติสุขเชียงปรามปอนเนะในคางกลางนังขนมตีกองโน
VOA
ไอ้อักเกะรถตูดปาเลสไตน์ประจำในปฏิชัยบันสลับในโครงการประตูมวยในเจ็ดอากีอาปาตมองระบบโลกในขนมติกรงปรากปุอัญญาโทนิเยธากาประตูนุตมนงชีการลางดอกใจดอนปุมันตรีปาเลสไตน์นิเยธากาประตูนุบางการเมียนลางกาปีพระทัยพุทธในเปิดได้ไอ้อักเกะรถตูดจามาลอัลจามาลบางตูดได้จ้ามวยได้โลกบานโยกมกันอากีระบบโลกกาประตูนุบานบรรดาลไอ้มนุโรงระบุอย่างคลั่งปริเชกในเยธาโลกมันสลับในมันทิเพศสตรีมันในอายุหาสปีชนะในเกียรติธรรมบัตรโลกจามัลก็มันทัดในขนมมันทิเพศดาวิสาการทับน้ำหางน้ำใสปีวิลีในการประตูนุ่มมันตอนดังฉบับในลาวตีตุจิยานาก็ได้มีสกเดริกาทากาประตูนุ่มมุ่ยภายในอาจมองปีอปกรคางสันติศกในตุได้ระบบโลกคณะปฏิพูระบบเพียกีฉบังคะแนนในปฏิสุดังกันบงกำปองชั่วประจุมคะแนนในขนมปฏิเอชปีดับใบจอจ่าสันติพิบในขนมกาสวัสดิ์มวยดับใบบรรจบอำเภอหังซาอรยะปีจิจานซาปดาได้บานเถื่อไอมนุษย์เชียงไม่ปอนเนี่ยสลับเนี่ยยกปอร์เมียนระบอวีโอเอมาเธอวันเดอร์วอลฟ์ได้บานทัดในขนมรัตนีอดีอาบาบาในปฏิเอชปีบานปรับวีโอเอถ้ากาจอจ่านังจับดามระหดดอลทางไอปะฮวนี่การประยุทธ์บานบรรทออเถื่อในขนมปฏิสีดองคันตะบงในปีเดปุตำนางระบอบประธานาธิบดีซาวากีหนึ่งมีดักนองเตรียมเรียกมาจากจุกเนียปุ่มันเตยนิยการทั้งไอ้พุทธามิงกาปะตงกิจเนียทำไมระเบียงกองตัวรัฐบาลนองกองตัวได้สมัครตรองหนึ่งโลกมาจากในขนมตีกรองบัวจีตีกรองมวยได้สมบูรณ์จะได้เปล่งทัดในจำไงมาโรยมาพีกิโลเมตรปีรัฐนีคิวบาโลกเบียเดบลาซิโอบานสบัดជាផ្លូវការចូលកាន់តំណែងជាអភិបាលក្រុងទី109របស់ក្រុងញូវយ៉កដែលជាបេក្ខជនខាងគណៈបកប្រជាធិបតេយ្យលើកដំបូងបានកាន់តំណែងនេះក្នុងរយៈពេល2ទសវត្សរ៍លោកដេប្លាស៊ីអូបានក្លាយជាអភិបាលក្រុងជាផ្លូវការដែលមានការស្បត់យ៉ាងខ្លីមួយនៅខាងក្រៅគេហដ្ឋានរបស់លោកបន្ទាប់ពីពិធីចូលឆ្នាំសកលពាក់កណ្ដាលយប់ក៏ប៉ុន្តែបន្តិចក្រោយមកនៅថ្ងៃនោះអតីតប្រធានាធិបតី Bill Clinton បានចូលរួមក្នុងពិធីស្បត់ចូលកាន់តំណែងរបស់លោក De Blasio អាយុ52ឆ្នាំនៅក្នុងពិធីផ្លូវការមួយនៅសាលាក្រុង New York លោក De Blasio បានចូលកាន់អំណាចដោយសារមានការកន់សន្យាអនុវត្តរបៀបវារៈសម្រាប់ពួកអ្នកក្រុងជាង8លាននាក់ដែលជាទីក្រុងដ៏ធំបំផុតមួយរបស់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនៅពេលឆ្នាំថ្មីបានចាប់ផ្ដើមប្រទេសហៃទីបានប្រពខខួបលើកទី210ឆ្នាំនៃឯករាជ្យរបស់ប្រទេសខ្លួនសន្និរកថាក្នុងឱកាសចូលឆ្នាំសកលថ្មីលោករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិក John Kerry បានមានប្រសាសន៍ថាសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកចូលរួមក្នុងពិធីរំលឹកភាពអង្អាចក្លាហាននិងស្មារតីនៃឯករាជ្យភាពរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋហៃទីទាំងអស់ហើយនឹងចំណងតាក់ទងមិត្តភាពនឹងគ្រួសារដែលធ្វើចងភ្ជាប់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋយើងទាំងពីរលោករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសអាមេរិកមានប្រសាសន៍បន្តទៀតថាសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកមានការតាំងចិត្តដ៏ខ្លាំងដើម្បីជួយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋហៃទីទាំងអស់នៅពេលដែលពួកគេត្រួសត្រាយផ្លូវឆ្ពោះទៅកាន់សន្តិភាពសន្តិសុខហើយនឹងភាពរុងរឿងកាន់តែខ្លាំងឡើងនោះប្រទេសហៃទីបានទទួលឯករាជ្យពីប្រទេសបារាំងនៅឆ្នាំ1804ប្រទេសនេះបានក្លាយជាប្រទេសតែមួយគត់ក្នុងពិភពលោកដែលកើតឡើងដោយជោគជ័យនៅក្នុងការបះបោររបស់ពួកទីសករនោះ
សហជីពនិងក្រុមកម្មករបដិសេធការដំឡើងប្រាក់ខែដល់$100ដុល្លារតាមការសម្រេចជាឯកតោភាគីរបស់ក្រសួងការងារហើយបដិញ្ញាបន្តធ្វើបាតុកម្មទាមទាររហូតដល់បាន $160ដុល្លារលោករងឈុនប្រធានសហភាពសហជីពកម្ពុជាបានបញ្ជាក់ថាទឹកប្រាក់ដែលដំឡើងនេះមិនឆ្លោះបញ្ចាំងពីការរកឃើញរបស់ក្រសួងការងារទេហើយលោកក៏បានអំពាវនាវឲ្យលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូចូលរួមធ្វើមហាបាតុកម្មដើម្បីទាមទារប្រាក់ខែសមរម្យឲ្យបាន1,000,000រៀលផងដែរតទៅនេះសូមអស់លោកអ្នកស្ដាប់បទសម្ភាសន៍រវាងលោកម៉ែនកំសែងនៃ VOA ជាមួយនឹងលោករងឈុន
សូមជម្រាបសួរលោករងឈុនបាទ
บ้านจำเรียบสู้ลงมันกินเอง
กระทรวงการเงียบานสำหรับประดอลนึประคายกู้ตลอดการมากอจำนวนมือร้อยดอลลาร์ปัจจัยคางสายจิบจิจารันครองนูคางโดยเจียสะเพียบระบอลูพ้องคือในแต่มันตัวตูยอกให้ทาหนึ่งบรรตอทัวกู้ตะการต่อตัวเตียดโดยเช่นแต่ไอ้หนึ่งเมียนกาทัวร์โฮดอลเปน้าให้หนึ่งไอ้หนึ่งเมียนกาสนาส้มจูบจอจ่ายจมุยรถทาบิบาต่อตัวเตียดได้บ้าน
ชมพูชมพูสะจิบเยอรมันไอ้กระเพียบคณีรวมจมุยกาจองบ้านระบบบองโอนกรรมการนี้มาโดยหกสัปดาห์เรียบบังพดจูนกรรมการนี้จมพัวการดำเนินระหดดอลมือโดยเดลานี้สะจิบมันอาจตกตัวยกบานเปียกพัวยังคืนการดำเนินมาโดยเดลานี้ในเงินกำไรง่ายที่ดำเนินตำแหน่งอัติสาให้กรรมก็มันอาจรูปบานสมรมโดยในหายสักจิตในแต่โปรแกรมจำหอดับนอมบรรทัดฟื้นการกฏกรรมบรรทัดเปลี่ยนตบ
แต่ต้องจมูกนังปัญหานังกระทรวงบาลประมีนตือคางสายจิบโดยตามระยะกาจังในสิกได้ประกาศจิจรันจิบรรทัดบรรทัดโดยจิละขณะในการก่อสร้างมูลฐานฉบับดำใบดังคางดำนางสายจิบจีบิเซคือรูปลูกตาลูกเมียนกาเกิดกูหรือก็เมียนกาชายตอบยังไม่คลาดได้จมพูกากำเรียมจีบิเซกาปราบพระปปอนตุลาการในบ้าน
จมพูย่อมมันไปคลายจมพูกากำเรียมระบบทางรัฐบาลจะต้องเป็นหนึ่งปปอนในตุลาการอุทิศติดตัวเอาไว้ได้ยื่นคืนนี้ยื่นกรอนแต่จังบาลคืนไม่เอาบอกโอนกรรมการนี้เมียนชีวเพียบมวยซ้อมร่มให้มีกำลังกำไห้ก็ต้องการบำเพ็ญการเงี้ยจุนในจุดแต่ตอนนั้นเองโดยเฉพาะยืนอัดอาดอกเคลียทอยที่ยืนเตยแต่ดักนอมบนตอแต่เทียดเธอไม่ดังใบสำรับโกลดาวจุนดอกกรรมกอกรรมการนี้มา
ลูกรองชดในซาลูกเจียประเทียนในสมาคมครูบังเรียนไอกริกัมพูชีพองได้ขยมจังเชียดสู่บันทึกปีปัญหานังทาประชันบาคโนการณ์ในแต่กรรมกรลูกบาลตัวตูลบาลประคายอะไรนึงมาร้อยนั่นคือตามเมื่อเทจานจึงครูบังเรียนแต่ก่อนมีนจำได้ตัดเตียนตาไอ้หนึ่งมีนกาอาออนเจ็ดกาแดลลูกครูเนี่ยครูลูกหนึ่งจูรูมต่อว่าเตรียมเตี๋ยได้หรือเต๋อบัด
ช่วงมันปัญหาแต่ตอนนี้ครูบังเรียนเตยแต่ครูจอมปัวประคายเราบักโคลนนายหายยิงมือกรรมกรเชี่ยกรูหายสลายหายที่พวกกรรมกรบาลจองคณีสามกีคณีดำไปเตรียมเตี้ยในประชนุรบกคลุนโดยเฉพาะครูบังเรียนก็เตรียมแต่กึศกู้ดำไปดักสายปัญหาประคายรบกคลุนตามระยะสมัครครูบังเรียนที่ไอเกลียนโดยเฉพาะให้บันเสียยืนประมาณสัปดาห์นี้ได้ยืนประตูบางคาสมมปอที่ลูกครูนักครูชราตามบรรดาสลามีมวยมวยนั้นอาเอาสมัครครูบังเรียนกรรมที่ไอ้เรียนพร้อมจะแต่ละทนายกำลังมาโวยเฟื่องมหากฎกรรมปฏิกรรมมวยตามใบเตรียมเตี๋ยประธานมวยเรียนเรียลเตี๋ยมพดจูนลูกครูนักครูโดยเฉพาะในการพิมพ์สารมันสมัครครูบังเรียนกรรมที่ไอ้เรียนเรียนบานเฟื่องสมันมวยเลือกติดตามตามใบบอชเอาเชื่อเรื่องถนัดเด็ดนอมสมาคมให้ในขนมนกขยิงบานเลือกระเบียบไปแล้วมวยจะต้องเป็นหนึ่งคำรงแผนการขนมการเรียบชอมทเวมหากฎกรรมตุกจำเจสำหรับครูบังเรียนนั้นโดยใช้ในขนมตองสมัยพระติภูได้บานร่วมปีรับผมใบขาดทริทนีนั้นบานอนามัดที่ไอกระชานเอาสมาคมประกาศทุกดะเปรวิลีทเวมหากฎกรรมนี้โดยใช้สมาคมบานกำนัดยกในทั้งไงที่ประมวยแม่กระาที่ปอนดอกบุญนี่นั่งทเวมหากฎกรรมตูแตงประเทศได้ครูในกรุบกำรัฐศึกษาระหดตะดอมหาวิทยาลัยยังแต่ใต้กรมบังเรียนยังทเวกฎกรรมตั้งออกเนี้ยนำไปเตรียมเพียสักขายอปปะปะมามวยเรียนเรียลได้ป បន្តមានឃើញឆងបដានៅតាមខ្លោងទ្វារសាលានៅតាមរបងសាលាហើយយើងនឹងសរសេរការចង់បានរបស់យើងនឹងដើម្បីបង្ហាញទៅអាជ្ញាធរក៏ដូចជារដ្ឋាភិបាលនិងសាធារណជនថាយើងចង់បានបៀវត្តមួយរស់ដោយថ្លៃថ្នូរ
បាទលោកមិនបានបញ្ជាក់អំពីថាតើធ្វើរយៈពេលប្រមាណក៏ប៉ុន្តែបើសិនជាការធ្វើកោតកម្មនេះរយៈពេលយូរតើវាអាចនឹងប៉ះពាល់ទៅដល់ការសិក្សារបស់បងប្អូនសិស្សានុសិស្សតើវានឹងខាតប្រយោជន៍ចំពោះប្រទេសជាតិយើងប៉ុណ្ណាដែរបាទ
តាមការពិតទៅការសិក្សារបស់បងប្អូនប៉ះពាល់រាប់សិបឆ្នាំមកហើយចឹងខ្ញុំគិតថាការចំណាយពេលមួយសប្តាហ៍ពីរសប្តាហ៍ប៉ះពាល់រយៈពេលខ្លីហើយយើងបានផលប្រយោជន៍រយៈពេលយូរគួរតែយើងចំណាយពេលវេលាខ្លីអបិបត្តិប្រយោជន៍សម្រាប់យើងទាំងអស់គ្នាគ្រូបង្រៀនក៏បានផលប្រយោជន៍សិក្សាក៏ទទួលបានការអប់រំល្អជាងមិនចង់ឃើញការអបឡាយប៉ះពាល់យូរអង្វែងតទៅទៀតទេសម្រាប់អកូនខ្មែរ
នៅសំណួរចុងក្រោយនេះគឺគណៈបកនយោបាយទាំងពីរឃើញកំពុងតែឈានទៅជួបចរចាគ្នាដែលមានកំណត់ថ្ងៃជួបនៅថ្ងៃសុក្រនេះដើម្បីកំណត់របៀបវារៈហើយបើតាមគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិគឺរបៀបវារៈនោះមានតែផ្ដោតទៅលើការបោះឆ្នោតឡើងវិញហើយនឹងការកែតម្រង់នៅគណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតប្រសិនបើមានការយល់ព្រមគ្នាមែនគឺមិនមានការបញ្ចូលនៅរបៀបវារៈនៃការចរចាអំពីប្រាក់ខែសម្រាប់មន្ត្រីរាជការឬក៏កម្មករទេបើសិនជាគណៈបកទាំងពីរគាត់មានការយល់ព្រមគ្នាតាមរបៀបវារៈនេះហើយឈានទៅដល់ការសម្រេចនយោបាយណាមួយនោះតើខាងសហជីពនឹងបន្តធ្វើកោតកម្មសម្រាប់កម្មករទៀតទេបាទ
បើសិនជាការបោះឆ្នោតឡើងវិញសហជីពយើងនឹងពិចារណាហើយបើសិនណាអត់មានការបោះឆ្នោតទេមានរដ្ឋាភិបាលមិនស្របច្បាប់នេះយើងនៅតែទាមទារឲ្យគាត់ផ្ដល់ដំណោះស្រាយហើយយើងគិតថាចង់ឲ្យមានការបោះឆ្នោតឡើងវិញដើម្បីបញ្ចប់ភាពជាប់គាំងនយោបាយនៅកម្ពុជាយើងហើយអ្នកជាប់ត្រូវឲ្យអ្នកជាប់ដឹកនាំដោយកិត្តិយសហើយអ្នកចាប់ត្រូវតែផ្ដល់អំណាចឲ្យអ្នកឈ្នះដើម្បីធ្វើយ៉ាងណាឲ្យមានការបោះឆ្នោតមួយល្អប្រសើរយុត្តិធម៌ដែលគណៈបកនយោបាយដែលអាចទទួលយកបានទាំងអស់គ្នាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋក៏ទទួលយកបានដូច្នេះយើងនឹងអាចជួយឲ្យសង្គមយើងលឿនទៅមុខបានណា
បាទសូមអរគុណលោករងជុនច្រើនដែលបានផ្ដល់បទសម្ភាសន៍ខ្លីជាមួយនឹង VOA បាទសូមជម្រាបលាលោកបាទ
បាទសូមអរគុណសូមជម្រាបលាបា
ទ VOA
ក្រុមអ្នកវិភាគសាតចំពោះការវិលមកកាន់តុកចរចាគ្នាឡើងវិញរវាងអ្នកនយោបាយខ្មែរដោយនិយាយថានេះជាការចង់បានរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋកម្ពុជានិងសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិលោកសុកខេមរ៉ានៃ VOA រាយការណ៍ពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington មកថាការចរចានេះកើតឡើងក្រោយពេលដែលមានកំណើនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋអ្នកគាំទ្រគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិកើតឡើងដល់រាប់សែននាក់ដែលទាមទារឲ្យមានការបោះឆ្នោតឡើងវិញនិងសុំឲ្យលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនចុះចេញពីមុខតំណែងសូមស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ដូចតទៅនេះ
គណៈបកប្រជែងផ្នែកនយោបាយទាំងពីរគឺគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជានិងគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិបានព្រមព្រៀងគ្នាថានឹងជួបចរចាគ្នាឡើងវិញដើម្បីដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាជាប់គាំងដំណើរផ្នែកនយោបាយបន្ទាប់ពីភាគីទាំងពីរមានការខ្វែងគំនិតគ្នាអំពីលក្ខខណ្ឌនានាទៅវិញទៅមកការវិលមកកាន់តុចរចាវិញនេះត្រូវគេចាត់ទុកថាជារឿងដែលពលរដ្ឋកម្ពុជានិងសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិចង់ឃើញនៅក្នុងការទម្លុះទម្លាយភាពទល់ច្រកផ្នែកនយោបាយដែលក្រុមអ្នកវិភាគខ្លះចាត់ទុកថាការបោះឆ្នោតឡើងវិញគឺជាជម្រើសល្អមួយក្រុមបច្ចេកទេសនៃគណៈបកទាំងពីរដែលមានតំណាង3រូបមកខាងបានប្រកាសថានឹងជួបគ្នានៅថ្ងៃទី3មករាឆ្នាំ2014ក្នុងវិមានព្រឹទ្ធសភាមុនពេលមេដឹកនាំកម្ពុជាត្រូវជួបគ្នាគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិបានទាមទារជាចុងក្រោយឲ្យមានការបោះឆ្នោតឡើងវិញនិងកែតម្រង់ប្រព័ន្ធបោះឆ្នោតនិងគណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតកោជបឲ្យបានឯករាជ្យអាចទទួលយកបានក្រោយពីការបន្តធ្វើពហិការមិនទទួលស្គាល់រដ្ឋសភានិងរដ្ឋាភិបាលថ្មីកើតចេញពីការបោះឆ្នោតដែលគេចាត់ទុកថាមានការកេងបន្លំដោយមានភាពមិនប្រក្រតីដ៏ធ្ងន់ធ្ងរនោះក៏ប៉ុន្តែគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាវិញបានអះអាងថាខ្លួននៅតែលើកយករបៀបវិរៈដែលមានព្រមព្រៀងគ្នាកាលពីជំនួបដំបូងរវាងមេដឹកនាំកម្ពុជាទាំងពីរកាលពីថ្ងៃទី16ថ្ងៃទី17ខែកញ្ញាកន្លងមករួមទាំងកំណែតម្រង់ប្រព័ន្ធបោះឆ្នោត ក្រុមអ្នកវិភាគមួយចំនួនបានសាទរចំពោះការវិលមកកាន់តុចរចាវិញនេះដោយចាត់ទុកថាជារឿងដែលគេគួរធ្វើដើម្បីបញ្ចប់ចំនួននយោបាយដែលបង្កបញ្ហាញោមញីទៅដល់សង្គមលោកគុលបញ្ញានាយកប្រតិបត្តិនៃអង្គការឃ្លាំមើលការបោះឆ្នោតមួយឈ្មោះ Confrel ចង់ឃើញអ្នកនយោបាយផ្លាស់ប្តូររបៀបរបបដោះស្រាយផ្នែកនយោបាយដើម្បីបញ្ជៀសការជាប់គាំងទៅទៀត
អ្នកកម្ពុជាគាត់គិតខ្លួនឯងតែឈ្នះគណៈបាសង្គមជាតិគាត់គិតតែឈ្នះគាត់បញ្ហាគាត់ថាគាត់អត់មានរូបមន្តនៃការនៃការនៃចៃជំចៃឈ្នះអំពីរឿងឈ្នះហ្នឹងដើម្បីត្រឹមលើនៃការរត់ហ្នឹងឡើយអាហ្នឹងដែលជាបញ្ហាហ្នឹង
គណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជានិងគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិកាលពីចុងឆ្នាំកន្លងទៅមិនបានត្រូវរើគ្នាអំពីបញ្ហាកែតម្រង់ស្ថាប័នរដ្ឋនិងប្រព័ន្ធផ្ទៀងផ្ទាត់សភានិងរដ្ឋាភិបាលទេលោកគុលបញ្ញាបានអះអាងថាជាជំរើសដ៏ល្អនៅពេលនេះគឺការបោះឆ្នោតឡើងវិញទោះជាត្រូវការពេលវេលាបន្តិចក្តីដើម្បីរៀបចំឲ្យបានទទួលបានទាំងអស់គ្នា
ខ្ញុំមើលទៅមានបញ្ហានេះហើយមានបញ្ហាប្រកួតនេះឡើងវិញទៅប្រកួតការបោះឆ្នោតឡើងវិញទៅហើយគាត់ថាមើលពេលវេលាទៅគាត់ថាពេលវេលាឆាប់ហើយទៅមិនរួចអាចពេលវេលាយូរអញ្ចឹងទៅហើយយើងយូរតិចទៅមួយឆ្នាំកន្លះអញ្ចឹងទៅ
លោកបញ្ញាបានថ្លែងទៀតថាការប្រកួតប្រជែងឡើងវិញជារឿងធម្មតានៅក្នុងប្រទេសប្រកាន់ប្រជាធិបតេយ្យដោយឡែកលោកបណ្ឌិតសុកទូចសកលវិទ្យាធិការនៃសកលវិទ្យាល័យខេមរៈនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជានិងជាអ្នកវិភាគម្នាក់បានអះអាងថាលោកមានការរីករាយយ៉ាងខ្លាំងដែលអ្នកនយោបាយវិលមករកភាពចរចាគ្នាដោយសន្តិវិធីលោកថាអ្នកនយោបាយកម្ពុជាត្រូវតែកែប្រព័ន្ធបោះឆ្នោតគណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតនិងក្រុមប្រឹក្សាធម្មនុញ្ញដើម្បីធានាការបោះឆ្នោតដោយសេរីនិងយុត្តិធម៌ត្រឹមត្រូវបើពុំដូច្នោះទេលោកបញ្ជាក់ថាបញ្ហានឹងមានការទាមទារឲ្យមានការបោះឆ្នោតឡើងវិញដូចគ្នាមិនចេះចប់មិនចេះហើយនៅពេលគណៈបកមួយឈ្នះហើយគណៈបកមួយទៀតមិនទទួលស្គាល
់គណៈបកណាឈ្នះក៏ដោយក៏ត្រូវតែបោះឆ្នោតឡើងវិញហើយដែលបោះឆ្នោតឡើងវិញនោះវាជាការលំបាកនៅពេលដែលយើងគ្មានរដ្ឋាភិបាលអន្តរការពីខកពីប្រទេសថៃឯប្រទេសថៃគឺមានរដ្ឋាភិបាលអន្តរការបើសិនជាមានបញ្ហាណាមួយទៅហ៊ានទៅចាប់ដើមមកកាន់អំណាចហើយគឺបោះឆ្នោតដោយត្រឹមត្រូវនឹងយុត្តិធម៌អ្នកឈ្នះឡើងមកកាន់អំណាចវិញហើយកម្ពុជាអ្នកណាអ្នកណាអញ្ចឹងបើសិនជារដ្ឋអ្នកដែលឈ្នះហើយមកឈររដ្ឋាភិបាលបដិសន្ធហើយអ្នកទី2ជឿទេហើយនឹងបោះឆ្នោតចុងក្រោយមកនៅតែឈ្មោះគ្នាទៅដែរអញ្ចឹងទេយើងត្រូវពង្រឹងយន្តការយើងត្រូវពង្រីកនៅសមត្ថភាពរបស់មន្ត្រីរបស់ខ្លួនដើម្បីឈានទៅជោគជ័យនៅពេលខាងមុខ
លោកសុកទូចបានបន្ថែមថាឆ្លងតាមរយៈនៃភាពតានតឹងដែលមានបាតកម្មទាមទារឲ្យមានការបោះឆ្នោតឡើងវិញឲ្យលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនចុះចេញពីមុខតំណែងប៉ុន្មានថ្ងៃកន្លងមកនេះកម្ពុជាហាក់ដូចជាមានការបែងចែកសង្គមជាពីរលោកប្រមានថាអ្នកនយោបាយត្រូវមើលអំពីប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រខ្មែរឡើងវិញតាក់ទងទៅនឹងខ្មែរកម្ពុជាក្រោមខ្មែរកម្ពុជាលើឬក៏ការបែកបាក់ក្នុងអតីតកាលហើយលោកជឿថាគ្មានអ្វីដែលដោះស្រាយមិនចេញនោះទេប្រសិនបើអ្នកនយោបាយតម្កល់ផលប្រយោជន៍ជាតិជាធំ
បើសិនជាម្នាក់គិតតែខ្លាំងរៀងខ្លួនគិតតែបែកខ្នងដាក់រៀងខ្លួននោះកម្ពុជានឹងវិលត្រឡប់ទៅរកទស្សវត្សទី70វិញ
លោកថ្លែងយ៉ាងដូចនេះយោងទៅលើសង្គ្រាមក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាដែលបន្តឲ្យមានរបបវាលពិឃាតខ្មែរក្រហមចំណែកលោកចាន់លីគុជអ្នកវិភាគម្នាក់នៅក្នុងរដ្ឋ Maryland សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកបានអះអាងថាអ្វីដែលពលរដ្ឋកម្ពុជាចង់បានគឺអ្នកនយោបាយត្រូវស្ដាប់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋហើយនិងសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិដែលមិនចង់ឃើញសង្គ្រាមក៏ប៉ុន្តែសន្តិភាព
នៅប្រទេសជឿនលឿនទាំងអស់ដែលគេកំពុងតែកលិចមើលប្រទេសខ្មែរយើងនេះគឺថាគេចង់ឲ្យមានការចរចាគ្នានេះហើយជាវិធីមួយដែលប្រទេសមហាអំណាចនិងអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិចង់ឲ្យកើតមានឡើងរវាងគូបដិបត្តិនៅក្នុងប្រទេសខ្មែរយើងពីព្រោះគេពុំចង់ឃើញសង្គ្រាមនៅតំបន់អាស៊ីអាគ្នេយ៍ទៀតទេ
លោកចាន់លីបានកោតសរសើរដល់ពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរជាច្រើនដែលហ៊ានងើបឈរឡើងដើម្បីចូលប្រឡូកនយោបាយដំបូងក្នុងប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រដើម្បីផលប្រយោជន៍ប្រទេសជាតិនិងប្រជាធិបតេយ្យមេដឹកនាំគណៈបកទាំងពីរគឺគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិនិងគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជានឹងកំណត់ពេលជួបប្រជុំគ្នាក្រោយពេលដែលក្រុមបច្ចេកទេសជួបពិភាក្សាគ្នាបានលទ្ធផលនៅថ្ងៃទី3ខែមករាខាងមុខរាយការណ៍ផ្ទាល់ពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនខ្ញុំសុកខេមរា VOA
លោកអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីនៅក្នុងកម្មវិធី Hello VOA នៅរាត្រីនេះយើងខ្ញុំមានប្រធានបទស្ដីអំពីតើព្រះសង្ឃគួរចូលរួមសកម្មក្នុងកិច្ចការប្រទេសជាតិឬទេ លំដាប់តទៅនេះលោកជិនពូជិនសូមជួនព័ត៌មានសង្ខេបសូមអញ្ជើញលោកពូជិន
អរគុណនៅពេលដែលលោករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការបរទេសសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិក John Kerry វិលត្រឡប់ទៅកាន់តំបន់មជ្ឈមបូពីប្រទេសវិញនៅថ្ងៃពុធនេះសាររបស់អាមេរិកទៅកាន់ពួកមេដឹកនាំអ៊ីស្រាអែលនិងប៉ាឡេស្ទីនមានភាពប្រកាសប្រជាថាវាជាពេលវេលានៃការធ្វើសេចក្តីសម្រេចចិត្តដ៏លំបាកមួយលោករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេស John Kerry កំពុងនាំយកគំនិតផ្ទាល់ខ្លួនរបស់លោកដើម្បីសង្កត់ពីកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពហើយការចង្អុលបង្ហាញពីដំបូងគឺថាផែនការនោះនឹងរួមបញ្ចូលទាំងជម្រើសដ៏លំបាកសម្រាប់ភាគីទាំងពីរគឺអ៊ីស្រាអែលហើយនិងប៉ាឡេស្ទីននាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីអ៊ីស្រាអែល Benjamin Netanyahu ចង់ឲ្យមានការទទួលស្គាល់ព្រំដែនអ៊ីស្រាអែលមុនសង្គ្រាមឆ្នាំ1967អំពើហិង្សានៅក្នុងប្រទេសអ៊ីរ៉ាក់បានឈានដល់កម្រិតដ៏អាក្រក់អាក្រីបំផុតមួយរបស់ខ្លួនក្នុងឆ្នាំ2013ដោយមានអង្គការមួយនិយាយថាមនុស្សជិត 9,500 នាក់បានស្លាប់នៅក្នុងការផ្ទុះគ្រាប់បែកហើយនឹងការវាយប្រហាររបស់ពួកជនសកម្មប្រយុទ្ធនៅទូទាំងប្រទេសអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនិងអង្គការមិនមែនរដ្ឋាភិបាលឈ្មោះ Era Body Count ដែលមានទីតាំងនៅក្នុងប្រទេសអង់គ្លេសបាននិយាយថាចំនួនមនុស្សស្លាប់កាលពីឆ្នាំទៅបានឡើងហួសពីកម្រិតហិង្សាដែលបានឃើញចុងក្រោយចាប់តាំងពីឆ្នាំ2008មកទីភ្នាក់ងារព័ត៌មានជាតិដែលចាត់ចែងដោយប្រទេសលីបង់បានប្រាប់ឲ្យដឹងថាយន្តហោះចម្បាំងរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលសេរីបានធ្វើការវាយប្រហារតាមអាកាសនៅជិតព្រំដែនជាមួយប្រទេសលីបង់កាលពីថ្ងៃពុធដោយបានធ្វើឲ្យជនស៊ីវិលយ៉ាងហោចណាស់ក៏10នាក់ដែររងរបួសហើយបានត្រូវគេដឹកទៅកាន់មន្ទីរពេទ្យនៅក្បែរនោះទីភ្នាក់ងារព័ត៌មាននោះបានប្រាប់ឲ្យដឹងថាការទម្លាក់គ្រាប់បាយបានធ្លាក់នៅជិតទីក្រុងអាសាល់ដែលនៅទីនោះជនជាតិសេរីរាប់ពាន់នាក់បានរត់គេចខ្លួនពីសង្គ្រាមស៊ីវិលនៅក្នុងប្រទេសរបស់ខ្លួនកាលពីប៉ុន្មានខែកន្លងមកនេះពួកអ្នកខិលហេតុការផ្ទាល់នឹងភ្នែកនៅក្នុងរដ្ឋធានីនៃប្រទេសសូម៉ាលីនិយាយថាគ្រាប់បាយ3គ្រាប់បានផ្ទុះនៅខាងក្រៅសន្តាគារដល់ប្រណិតមួយបានបណ្ដាលឲ្យមនុស្សដែលគេមិនដឹងចំនួនស្លាប់នឹងរបួសកងកម្លាំងសន្តិសុខហើយនឹងកងថៃរសាសន្តិភាពសហភាពអាហ្វ្រិកបានបិទផ្លូវនានានៅជុំវិញសន្តាគារជាសេរ៉ាកាលពីថ្ងៃពុធភ្លាមៗបន្ទាប់ពីរថយន្ត2គ្រឿងផ្ទុកទៅដោយគ្រាប់បាយបានផ្ទុះជាបន្តបន្ទាប់គ្នាយ៉ាងរហ័សនៅជិតមាត់ទ្វារចូលទៅកាន់សន្តាគារនោះអ្នកយកព័ត៌មានមូលដ្ឋានម្នាក់បានប្រាប់ VOA ផ្សាយជាភាសាសូម៉ាលីថាគ្រាប់បែកនឹងការបាញ់ប្រហារបានបណ្ដាលឲ្យមនុស្សស្លាប់និងរងរបួសជាច្រើនរថយន្តពេទ្យបានត្រូវគេឃើញដឹកជញ្ជូនអ្នករបួសគ្មានក្រុមណាមួយអះអាងទទួលខុសត្រូវចំពោះការវាយប្រហារនេះទេ
កម្មវិធីផ្សាយរបស់ VOA សំឡេងសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនៅពេលព្រឹកនេះចប់តែប៉ុណ្ណេះសូមលោកអ្នករង់ចាំស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់យើងខ្ញុំនៅយប់នេះទៀតពីម៉ោង 8:30 នាទីដល់ម៉ោង 9:30 នាទីតាមរលកវិទ្យុ 25 32កណ្ដោះសញ្ញា2និង190កណ្ដោះសញ្ញា5ម៉ែត្រត្រូវនឹងកម្រិត 11965 9325និង1575 kHz សូមលោកអ្នកនាងបានប្រកបដោយសុភមង្គលគ្រប់ប្រការអរុណសួស្តី
This program has come to you from the Voice of America, Washington.